I was privileged enough to be the first person to ever interview the Beckies. They are America's biggest selling rock band in history.
It's all because of Rock Band, man, you know? Me and my girlfriend, we got this game called Rock Band a couple days after Christmas, a couple years ago, and we just started playing, and I was just got really good. I was like, bam, wah, wah, wah. And then my neighbors saw, and they're like, whoa, she's really good. And then next thing you know, the news vans are coming, and the newspapers, and they're like, oh, wow, she's really good. And next thing you know, I'm on the Rock Band world too. All around the world. I was Becky's number one friend for a couple of years, and she got this game Rock Band and was like, hey, come over here, I just got this new thing Rock Band, I'm pretty good at it, let's see how you are on drums, you know? So I came over and I started, you know, rocking out, and I was just really good. So, that's how me and Becky number one got together. They had, Becky number two and number one had a sign up on this local post-it board thing, and it said they needed a band member, so I went and I rocked out for them, like, and they really liked me. I don't really like her. We couldn't find any other Beckies and said right away that I could join, you know, so that's pretty cool. And she was the only one in our area, so, I played bass really well, and she's okay at playing bass, so we were like, okay, you know, she's gonna be in the background, we'll just keep her, you know, kind of a nerd. She's just really quiet and doesn't say much, really. And then when I try to, you know, show her new things, I go, hey, how about this? And she's like, no, I don't think so. Okay, well, how about this song? And she just... Anyway. I mean, I'm glad to be part of the band.
There was a lot of drama between Becky number one and Becky number four. I think that it's a common thing in huge, giant bands like this for there to be two big stars that have a conflict, and it's no different with the Beckies. They're just like any other giant rock band.
I have to admit, Becky number one kind of, you know, she doesn't really let me grasp onto my fame, my glory. I try to do a solo on stage, and she tries, and then she just gets in front of me, you know, like I'm not even there, like I'm not even part of the band. Just between you and me, I heard that she has herpes.
I found that the band was really, they gave me very intellectual answers to the questions I asked. I got the chance to ask them really important questions such as, what is your favorite color? And what is your favorite number? And I think you'll find the answers very interesting.
I have to say, mixed between blue and green with a little bit of white.
Like teal?
No, like with a little bit of white. It has no name. It's green and blue with a little bit of white. I had to make it myself. A mix between green and blue and, you know, a little bit of white.
Oh, like teal?
No, like blue and green and a little bit of white. Like, there's no color like it. It's just that. A mix between green and blue and a little bit of white, probably.
Like teal?
No, like green and blue and white. You know, like, I had to make that myself, because the system is so stupid, it just doesn't want to make my color.
Who doesn't?
the system, the man. They won't make that color. They had a name for it, but... I have to say three, for sure. I have to say number three. I have to say number three. Yeah. Well, see, we all like the number three, and so we couldn't decide who should have it, so none of us.
It was a privilege to have the opportunity to interview this band, and I hope you all enjoyed it.
This way is a one-sided way for me.